Yeah. At the time of sacrifice, the prophet Elijah stepped forward and prayed, "O Lord, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, let it be known today that you are God in Israel, and that I am your servant, and have done all these things at your command. Answer me, O Lord, answer me, so these people will know that you, O Lord, are God, and that you are turning their hearts back again." Then the fire of the Lord fell and burned up the sacrifice, the wood, the stones, and the soil, and also licked up the water in the trench. When all the people saw this, they fell prostrate and cried, "The Lord, he is God. The Lord, he is God." Then Elijah commanded them, "Seize the prophets of Baal. Don't let any getaway. They seized them, and Elijah had them brought down to the Kishon Valley and slaughtered there. Amen.
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 Yahem ya ton aru futo odi. Yahem ya ton aru futo odi. Yahem ya ton aru futo odi. Le dodorae.
Yahem ya ton aru futo odi.
Yahem ya ton. Jolly. Do you have a cup well? Stay away in a dual and global.